sales in Japan will begin in June this year. Subaru is already working on the next generation Levorg wagon, but the company is not ready to retire the current model yet. Launched in 2014, the Levorg is now receiving a midlife refresh in Japan, where it is also getting two special edition versions. One of these variants carries the STI suffix in its name, and that's why it caught our attention. Before we get to the details, let us answer the question that's already circulating in your head. No, you won't be able to buy it in the United States. For now, the Levorg STI Sport Black selection is limited only to the Japanese market, and we expect it to remain like that for the rest of the current model's life cycle. As standard, the special edition wagon rides on 18-inch lacquered black wheels with 225/45 section tires. The only other notable exterior tweak is the black finish for the door mirror caps with integrated puddle light. While super minor, these modifications give the sporty wagon a slightly more aggressive look. More important changes are happening inside the cabin, where the standard front seats are replaced by Recaro seats, 8-way power driver's seat, with a mix of Alcantara and leather upholstery. The center console, below the infotainment screen, steering wheel, seats, door panels, and gear shifter all feature blue stitching, and there's also a special carbon trim for the dashboard. The Levorg STI Sport will be available with two turbocharged, intercooled, and direct-injected engines, 1.6 and 2.0-liter units, delivering 170 horsepower, 125 kilowatts, and 296 horsepower, 218 kilowatts, respectively. Both motors come as standard, paired with a continuously variable transmission and a four-wheel drive. Prices for the model in Japan start at 3,546,000, approximately $32,218 at the current exchange rates, with first delivery scheduled for late June this year.